Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to put in a call to the Ohio Secretary of State, notifying them I will no longer be carrying photo ID. You know why? People should know who I am.
I leaked the set list, and you are not going to get away with it.
That is a libelous accusation, and I insist you retract it immediately. You have no proof.
No proof? You are the only person who had the list!
But other than that, you have no proof.
So, the directors, both from the Jane Addams Academy and Haverbrook School for the Deaf, have informed me that you gave them the new directions set list.
You have no proof.
The set lists were on Cheerio's letterhead.
I didn't do it.
They say from the desk of Sue Sylvester.
Circumstantial evidence.
They're written in your handwriting.
Forgeries.
Sue, there is an orgy of evidence stacked against you.
Well, you've clearly made up your mind not to be impartial in this case.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Sure, buddy. You look steamed.
Those kids went out and really tried to show what Glee Club was all about. And how does the school repay them? By defacing the sign-up sheet. Butt-face McBallnuts, Asperham Lincoln, they're not even funny.
Now, don't be rude, William. I put a lot of thought into those. You know, William, one thing I learned in my time as president...
Principal.
You can't force public opinion. So why don't you go home, rest, watch some TV, die. It doesn't matter, because you know what? As my first official act as full-time principal, you are fired.
Despite our differences, I just want you to know that you can lean on me if you need to.
Oh, William, I wouldn't dare lean on you. So much grease in your hair, I'd probably slide right off.
Coach Sylvester, what are you doing here?
I'm just picking up some coffee. I like my enema's piping hot. As you no doubt have heard, I've taken over for the coach of oral intensity.
We heard you push him down the stairs. This is just sort of how she talks.
So, the new directions are getting sexy. And the key to regionals is out-sexing them. And I suspect that the judges are scoring extra for it this year. So, porcelain, quid pro quo, what do you have for me?
I'm sorry, Coach, but you and I are not in cahoots.
Probably should have nailed that down before I gave you my top secret intel. Porcelain, you just made a powerful enema. Iron tablet? Keeps your strength up while you're menstruating.
I don't menstruate.
Yeah? Neither do I.
What are you doing?
Throwing sticks at your head?
That's what I did.
It was an innocent mistake.
And what if I were to just innocently murder you, Will? I'd still have to go to trial. Probably get off with justifiable homicide.
Tell me how I'm supposed to breathe with no air.
All right, that's it. Come on. She had her chance. Everybody up. We're leaving.
I'm sorry. Is there a fire?
No, and that's the point. There is no fire. Hey, buddy. Get a haircut? Looks awful. Well, well. If it isn't Tweedledum and Tweedle fake boobs. Take a lap and cool down, Asian number one.
My name is Tina. Tina Cohen Chang.
Isn't she the one who used to stutter? What is with you Glee Club expats? Don't any of you have jobs? You have to have some source of income so you can pay the staff of scientists who service your teleporters that you all clearly own since you're constantly showing up here.
I have an idea. Our assignment for Glee Club is to find a song that reflects our voice.
Yeah, you know what? I checked out of this conversation about a minute back, so good luck with your troubles. And I'm gonna make it a habit not to stop and talk to students because this has been a colossal waste of my time.
Look, please don't tell my mom.
No, I can't. I don't speak Spanish.
I don't want to hurt your feelings, Coach.
Well, I don't have any feelings, Becky.
I cannot have these shenanigans at this school!
He cannot have these shenanigans at this school! In the words of ex-Principal Figgins, my hands are tied.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, so good to see you. I'm so sorry I'm late.
You made it.
America is through.
They
Oh, hey, William. I thought I smelled cookies wafting from the ovens of the little elves who live in your hair.
Sue, don't you think you might be overstating this a little?
Will, I may buy a small diaper for your chin because it looks like a baby's ass. But chin up, Schuster.
Wait, this is a 3-day competition? Where will we sleep?
Well, I imagine you two will sleep inside one another.
The auditorium is padlocked.
Well, that's curious. Did you check the sign-up sheet?
What sign-up sheet?
Why, the one I keep right here in my waistband, will you?
I'm so ashamed of myself. She's turned me into her.
Look at me. Even in the heat of battle, I'm so elegant, regal. I am Ajax, mighty Greek warrior. God, it feels good to finally pop that zit known as Will Schuster.
Shut up, Sue.